हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू योर एजुकेशनल चैनल लर्न एंड एजुकेट। इन आर लॉ सीरीज वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द सेक्शन 38। बिफोर दैट लेट अस हैव अ रिकैप ऑफ व्हाट वी हैव लर्न प्रीवियसली। सेक्शन 35 कॉस्ट, सेक्शन 35 डील विद द कॉस्ट, सेक्शन 35 ए व्हिच इज अ सब पार्ट ऑफ 35 एक्सप्लेन अबाउट अ कॉम्पनसेटरी कॉस्ट इन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ फॉल्स और वेक्सेटिव क्लेम्स और डिफेंसेस। Section 35A deals about cost for causing delay. Section in the part 2, execution, the general part explains about 36. Section application to orders. Section 37, definition of courts which shall pass a decree. Under part 2, heading execution, court by which decree may be executed. Section 38 deals with court by which decree may be executed. A decree may be executed either by the court which passed it or by the court to which it is sent for execution. A decree will be executed by the court which has passed that decree, or it may be executed by the court which has been sent for execution. The decree has been sent to a special court for its execution. Section under heading courts by which a decree may be executed. Section 39, transfer of decree. Subsection 1, the court which has a decree may, on the application of the decree holder, send it for execution to another court of compensatory or competent jurisdiction. A, if the court against whom the decree is passed actually and voluntarily resides or carries on the business or personally work for gain within the local limits of the jurisdiction of such other court. If the court against whom the decree is passed actually and voluntarily resides or carries on the business or personally work for gain within the local limits of the jurisdiction of such court. Subsection 1 of Section 39, Clause B, if such person has not property within the local limits of the jurisdiction of that court which has passed a sufficient decree to satisfy such a decree, and has property within the local limits of the jurisdiction of such other court. Means a person who does not have the property within the local limits of the court which has passed the decree, but has sufficient cause and satisfied that it has property within the local limits of the jurisdiction of the other court. It has a property within the local limits of another jurisdiction of another court. Subsection 1 of Section 39, Clause C, if the court has no property within the local limits of the jurisdiction of the court to which if the decree directs the sale or delivery of the immovable property situated outside the local limits of the jurisdiction of the court which passes. If the decree directs the sale or delivery, if the decree has directed, instructs about selling the immovable property or the transfer of delivery of the immovable property situated outside the local limits of the jurisdiction of the court which pass it, the court which is passing the decree directs to the other courts within whose jurisdiction the immovable property situated, and it is ordered for sale of that immovable property. Subsection 1 of Section 39, Clause D, if the court which has passed the decree considers for any other reasons which it shall record in writing that the decree shall be executed by such other courts. If the court has passed the decree considering that any other reason for any other reasons which will be recorded in writing, that the decree will be executed by the other court. Subsection 2 of Section 39, the court which passes a decree may, on its own motion, send it for execution to any subordinate court of the competent jurisdiction. We have studied about this subordination of courts in the preliminary section, which mentions about the district court will be subordinate to the high court and any other court which is having less powers, any other civil courts, it would be subordinate to the district court and the high courts. Thus, the court which has passed a decree may order for it, may order to its subordinate court for its execution. Subsection 3 of section 4. For the purpose of this section, a court shall be deemed to be a court of the competent jurisdiction if at the time of making the application for transfer of degree to it, such court has the jurisdiction to try the suit in which such degree was passed. The court to which the degree has been transferred by an application, then it would have the jurisdiction to try the suit in which the degree was passed. Subsection 4 of section 39. Nothing in the section 39 shall be deemed to authorize the court which passes a decree to execute such a decree against any person or property outside the local limits of its jurisdiction. Nothing in this court shall apply to authorize the court which has passed a decree to execute such a decree, or which has passed a decree for the execution of the decree declared against any person or property outside the local limits of its jurisdiction. Under the heading Part 2, Execution, courts by which a decree may be passed, Section 38, courts by which a decree may be executed, and Section 39, transfer of decrees.